Miss, can I ask you something?
Yes?
Well, we've started working on the Year 12 video.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know why they asked me to play you.
Today, we follow a docile pack of engineers on their migration from the tech labs to English. Notice how they fall into a perfect V formation for maximum aerodynamic efficiency. Such grace. The sound of an approaching jock will startle the engineers into their defensive formation, creating a perfectly radial circle.
Hey Matt, looks like you're struggling there a bit, man.
Yeah, big time.
Some tips?
Yeah, mate, give us your tips. Well,
let me show you how to do it. Oh, what's that?
What's what?
Ready? Ooh.
Psst. Hey, kid.
What are you doing on the bin?
Want to buy some good stuff?
What good stuff?
You know, the good stuff.
How much for a garlic bread?
$5.
That's a ripoff, man.
What if I throw in a chicken tendy? Oi, scum freeze bag. I caught you bread-handed. Hold on, officer. I bet a hungry piggy like you wants a snack. Can I interest you in some popcorn?
Well, I can be persuaded.
You've got mail.
Thank you.
Far out. It's 10 minutes late again. The hill approaches. Okay, we'll just cut through the junior school.
No, you know you can't do that.
There's not even anyone around.
But we were told not to do that.
Watch me. See? There isn't even anyone.
All right, boys, we're starting civil engineering today. It's about bridges and infrastructure. Let's get it. Bryce, what are you doing?
My name, sir, if we can build a good bridge by the end of the term, does that not mean that we succeeded at the topic?
Sure.
4 to 6 weeks later.
This is what we wanted.
I'm sorry, sir. I'll fix it.
No. The keystone, the abutment, the craftsmanship. I'd divorce my wife to have this.
Oh, sir, step back, sir. No, it's enough, sir. It's enough. Sir, okay, sir. It's okay, sir. Okay.
Read over the feedback we've given you because we're not receiving any more drafts until the HSC. You're on your own now.
Bryce McNamara.
My name is
Nathan Blackett.
My name is
Srivats Narain.
Late.
It's okay, we'll just cut through the junior school.
No, you know you can't do that.
There's not even anyone around.
But we were told not to do that.
Watch me. See? There is one.
Start to level 1-1. Walk along the razor's edge.
Sir, it's the end of the period.
ゲリラ戦の神髄は後ろからの攻撃にあり。
貴様の拳などかほどにも効かんわい。
そうだったな、マッド軍曹。お前はもう死んでいる。
何？おわたくびでギゼブ。
G'day
all! Oh my God. Have you seen my laptop charger? My MacBook charger?
No.
You haven't seen it?
Why did you have to punch the button?
Has anyone seen my MacBook charger? Hello?
This is the library, please be quiet.
Oh, sorry Melissa, sorry.
For that. 1 minute, 37 seconds later.
That's
fine. Huh? 5 minutes later.
It's been 5 minutes. Do you think he's in there?
I don't know. Do you want to check?
Not really.
1 eternity later.
Scissors, paper, rock. Scissors, paper, rock. Yeah!
What took you so long?
A few moments later.
Yeah, do you reckon that'll work? Maybe we should move to the left. Stage left?
Two.
Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again.
Several bad puns later.
I'm out!
That's great, Dorks. Really good. Make sure you get those changes done for next week. Oh, I've got your six next.
No.
Now, for the first time, there's an Australian car with contemporary European styling. An Australian car with better performance and better fuel economy than ever before.
Dude, we're gonna be 5 minutes late.
It's okay, we'll just cut through the junior school.
No, you know you can't do that.
There's not even anyone around.
But we were told not to do that.
Watch me. See? There is a need.
Can you go get the projector camera from the bottom room's Miss Lasseray's room and make sure to knock? She's teaching extension 2. That's at the moment. You do that? Okay, cool. Thank you.
Hungry?
Yeah!
Do you crave undercooked cylinders of the congealed remains of animals?
Yeah! Wait, what?
Well, come on down to Matt's Back Corner Barbecue. We got sausages, we got gum nuts, we got gum trees. We even got gum.
No gum.
Ah, Mr. Blackett, how are you today, sir? Is that an undone top button right there? And an untucked shirt, no blazer. This is not a way to end your year 12 today, sir, Mr. Blackett. I don't think this is good. You've got many little days of year 12 left, and I don't think that's a good...
Dude, we're gonna be 5 minutes late.
It's okay, we'll just cut through the junior school.
No, you know you can't do that.
There's not even anyone around.
But we were told not to do that.
Watch me. See? There is a need.
It helps if we all do well, not just you, Dev.
Ladies and gentlemen, to the 12th annual Arcadian Monster Marathon, and boy, it has been a run to remember.
That's right, Scott. We are now entering into the final stretch of this 4 kilometre nightmare of scratchy plants, mud, and hills steeper than my health bill.
The favourite among our experts here, Cameron Johnson, is still maintaining a steady lead at the front of the pack, still securing a... Hold on. I'm receiving new information here. It seems that a mystery contender is tearing up the track. Can we get some vision on this, please?
Well, Phil, I can say that in all my years as a sports commentator, I've never seen anything like that.
Well, reports suggest that the man we just saw break the land speed record is one Mr. Gregory Kinch, an Arcadian man who...
He's still going.
Yes, he is, Phil. Yes, he is.
Thank you.
Hello. Is he filming?
Okay, yeah.
Is he recording?
Yes.
Your nan's pretty hot.
Oh, she's 10 minutes later. Oh, and I don't have a watch either.
1 + 1 = 4.
1 + 1 = 2.
1 + 1 = 4,
okay?
Yeah,
right 2.
No, right! Right 4, say 2.
1 + 1 = 4. Yep.
You're on my round.
You're on my round.
1 + 1 = 4, guys. Yeah?
Got that? Yeah.
Josh, we're not eating.
Okay.
Has anyone seen my laptop back?
Charger.
Back from charger.
What are you trying to make? How does this work? Whoa. Oh shit.
Wait, put it into the rock.
No!
Well, I can be persuaded.
Oh, shit.
Whoa!
Nah. I'm just running, just came over here.
Once you have my
office, this is so useless.
Oh, no, I stuffed up. Okay. No, okay, sorry.
Yeah, Mr. Kinch. Yeah.
I'm pretty top dog, you know. I run the school, basically. Best person to be in the class. Steady.
In between. Tuck your shirts in. I need you. Guys, I missed it. You're too late.
Oh, how did you do that?
Yeah, my pants are soaked. A bit on your nose.
What the hell did I do?
Watch me. Dad, do you know? See, there are.
Wait, guys, shut up.